Hello everyone, TrendyFlea here. Welcome on back to part 15 of my Let's Play series of Lies of P. I did something different. I don't know why I did that. I think I screwed up. It is a great sword, kin to symbol, weight 12, slash and stab. So I'm gonna try something different. Simple weapons. I guess it's secret. I didn't press assemble. That's all stab. I did it again. Motivity, I don't know what that is. That must be stamina or something. That is some zug craziness. Oh, ouch, what the fuck? Oh. Worship the Metal Angel. Decay hurts my weapons too. Shit was that? Yeah, I know where that door is. I just don't have the key. Oh my god. Let me restart it. Because of traps. Oh, that must be right there. Okay, this weapon's worthless. Oh my, come on! All my heals. Literally all my heals.
Yeah.
I know it sounds dumb, but I might go back to this. So I got range. Acid abrasive, hidden moonstone. Okay, so now I have acid abrasive. This fire does best. Emergency protection, okay. That's probably like shield or armor. Special resistant ampule, okay. Cecil's unwell again. Today, the Adams Brothers found her standing like one of the dead at the edge of the cliffs and brought her back. If it's milestone, it's fine, but I'm worried it's her old blood compulsive again. I know about her strong beliefs better than anyone else. It's so really bad. Gotta be glad with the tome. Perhaps I should ask her for a tome for Zinda Isles Alchemists. I have the relic in hand thanks to Cecil. I won't let the bachelor woman cry anymore. This will purify the city. Because from the beginning, the statue was divine. They should have been turned away all those 30 years, but... Okay, why me? Holy Mark. Strengthening frame, okay. Shortcut.
Oh, thank you. Just as a reminder of the quiet power of faith.
I'm not a stalker. pretend I was. I lied about it, because I lied about everything. Oh, boss is right there, okay. Let's see what's on the side. Interesting. Somehow that's a puppet. Crying now? Interesting. Oh, never mind. That's a person. That's a spider. Let's begin. Okay, come on. Ouch. Okay, come on. It's that one that gets me. Catch them on fire, that's all I can tell you. I just know there's a person around here somewhere. I don't feel like being in somebody. I almost killed him the first time go, so. Ouch. barrages. Ow. If it's a phase two, I'll be pissed. Then that might explain why he is so easy to beat in phase one. If there's a phase two, I'm gonna definitely bring in a specter. Yep. Oh yeah, I got no heals for this. I'm going to bring a specter in. Unless I cannot die using my heals on his when he's almost dead. Let me try it one more time without a specter, and then next episode I'll do it with a specter. Two heals. Why? Let me use my heal. Okay, so every time he does that, it's just the triple. No heals again. Oh my God. Okay, can I fucking hit you? I can't. Alright guys, I will bring in a Spectre for this one. Phase 2, I'm wasting way too many heals right away. Alright, well, I'm going to call it an episode here. I want to wrap things up. If you made it this far, please make sure you like the video. It helps me out a lot. Pushes this video out through the algorithm. While you're down there, drop a comment below or your favorite emoji if you have nothing nice to say. Helps out with engagement, so thanks. And also, if you like this type of content and you want to see more like it, consider subscribing to my channel with the notification bell turned on so you'll never miss an upload. Other than that, my name is TrendyFlea. I'm signing off. And as always, stay trendy, my friend. Zuh.